Ladies and gentlemen, the next contest is set for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Here in the corner to my left, from Canada, weighing 295 pounds, here is Frank the Moose Monroe. And in the corner to my right, from Roanoke, Virginia, weighing 250 pounds, it is Tony Atlas.
Tony Atlas getting a fine hand from this capacity crowd against the Big Moose, and here comes Monroe.